Okay, so next project is Encryptor Decryptor, project number 46. It will have an LCD, a keypad, and a controller. This microcontroller basically encrypts whatever you type, and then there will be a similar decryptor, exactly same hardware. And there will be a wired or wireless link. If it is wireless, we will use Xvii. If it is wired, just a common wire. And what is the use of this encryptor decryptor? If I say A means T, B means E, and C means N, and then I ask, give them A, B, C rupees. So that is the encryption. Nobody knows what is ABC rupees means. So actually this becomes ABC is the output of your encryptor when transmit, and when ABC arrives to the decryptor will convert it into 10, and then you know you have to give 10 rupees. This is how the application of encryptor and decryptor. There could be another modified application where you have line codes. Those who are familiar with DCOM subject, you must be knowing line coding. Now different line codings can be applied, let's say CLC, CRC codes, then linear block codes or Hamming codes, etc. So when I type A, it actually takes 46 ASCII, 46 ASCII then binarize, so 00100. Then 0110, something like this. It's binary value, and then each 010 this becomes an 8-bit block. Then you can apply block coding, and then block decoding. Block decoding has a facility of decoding the same data. So while transmitting through the channel, it will appear something like 110111. So this doesn't make any sense. But when you decrypt it, it again converts it into 0100 0110, which will 4 and 6, 46 is the number, which means 8. It's something like this. So it's a linear block code converter also. So there are many different encryption algorithms you can use, many other decryption. So it's a hardware encryptor decryptor. Its main application is in military. So in military, your data must be very secure. That's it for the project.